What's going on, everyone? Mosey and Moses here. Just heading out to a pasture to load up some pears this morning. Out by Patricia, Alberta. Gotta go slowly and quietly just in case they don't have the cattle at the corrals yet. That right there is the corrals. I don't want the cattle to take off running and then have to round them back up. Put the camera down for now and I'll pick it back up once I get loaded and start heading out. I'll mount the camera to my bear shield on the roof of my truck when I come out of here. See you guys shortly. getting to my second load. I'll be hauling these calves to Strathmore, to the auction mart there. Get out and check and see if there's a way for me to swing around, because there's the chute right there facing me. Sure windy today. Look at all these carrots. That's a truckload of carrots. Get back to you. This is kind of a tight yard. You'll see what I mean in a second. Take this wide to cut in here with my trailer as far as I can. And then I gotta do a U-turn. Almost did a one-point turn. They just gotta pull the hitch off the chute before I back into it. When I'm lined up with it. So when there's no one around, it's tricky to get backed up to it straight. see. Now I can't see the chute as I get close to it to know if I'm straight with it or not. Pick the camera back up once I'm loaded. Loaded with 113 calves. Now I'm heading to Strathmore. Loaded really nice. They all walked right on the trailer. Makes it easier to get a proper count on them when you don't have to stop counting and move them forward. Battling this wind the whole way to Strathmore. I only had 105 calves. Going to be a really long one, but I wanted to show you guys is the closest thing that I can to a full day in a bullhauler's life during fall run. hopefully the lineup isn't too big at the auction mart so that I can at least get to Longview with the sun still shining. pick the camera back up when I get unloaded. Just got unloaded and now I'm leaving the auction mart. Heading to my next load. I'm about 2 hours away. Go load these yearlings and take them to their feedlot, and I should be done for the day. That is a sexy old truck. Thank you. this is a tight corner. Oh, this is interesting.
You're gonna get that one.
Okay.
You have to go a little wider.
Okay.
In the field. I think you'll make this post if you do.
Okay. I didn't think that was wide enough. This is gonna be interesting. Gonna be fun. This is fun to say the least. Not gonna clear the post. That's that part done. Now the next part is to back up to the chute. Glad I did the POV cam for that. line up with the chute a little bit. Pick the camera back up once I'm loaded. Those were some miserable calves. This was these calves' first time on a trailer. It's always fun to try to load them when it's getting dark. At least getting out of here is a lot easier than it was getting in. Holy, that was tight. I know my 255 wheelbase is considered short to some people, but it's longer than a lot of trucks up here. I'm gonna end the video. patio here. Because now it's just boring night driving through the prairies and you guys can't see much. But I hope you guys enjoyed this day in the life of a bull hauler during fall run. It's a longer video, but I decided to do it all in one. Let me know in the comments what you guys thought of the video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.